Wabarakatuh. Hi kids, welcome back in science class. Today we still learn about looking after ourselves. We need a balanced diet to keep healthy and strong. A balanced diet consists of different types of food in the right amounts. Your assignment today is making a food triangle that shows how much of each food group you should eat. Which one is eat less and which one is eat more. Draw your triangle on your science book like this and stick the food stickers into the right place. For example, milk, carrot, oats, eggs, potato chips. Can you do it? When you are done, take a picture of your food triangle and upload it to the Google Classroom. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.